Now we talk about MCA, Lucky Changi MCA. Okay, so our opponent in Kinara will be MCA. So who is the president MCA? Dr. Chua. Okay, Dr. Chua Sai Lei. He's well known now. He's well known. He's the most popular actor. Yes, come politician in Malaysia, the best in Malaysia, Singapore, and some say in Thailand, the best. Holland, So he's the best. Okay, and then I was told by my friend that he's in the movie. He's very powerful. And he's like a hero in the movie. This is what I was told, I heard from my friend. So, but in politics, do you think he's powerful? Do you think he's a hero in the politics?
No.
He is very good in Kao Pawa. Mr. Yes Man to AMNO. We just look at the recent case. AMNO won Kuantan. Right? AMNO won Parliament Kuantan. So he said, okay, you take it. And then after that, AMNO say, I want Wang Samaju. Okay. Bawa min take it. I'm not tell him again. I want Galang Patah. I go, okay, boss. Ambil je. So, you look at it, this kind of political leaders, he has no gut to fight with Pakatan Raya. So, this kind of政治领袖, like Cai Xi, this kind of political leader, 根本没有胆量面对明年的挑战. So, when he has a little bit of trouble, he just, okay, 最好是我不用打. 最好是吴统帮我打，这种就是新加坡叫什么惊输赢惊死的地步啊，惊输赢惊死，不敢面对挑战，所以这种在政治上我们看来呢是一种慢性的自杀，对一个政党来说是一个慢性的自杀，所以他这个他用慢性的自杀，就好像是一个政党已经得了一个绝症了，他在等安乐死了，所以我看我们就陈建豪哦。 让他去荷兰哦，对不对？你是在荷兰，让他去荷兰，让马华去荷兰。所以，我们也需要一个，就是能够比较亲民。